Will you continue faithfully in this ministry, watching over Christ's own flock and building them up in the unity of the Spirit and the bond of peace?
By the help of God,
I will.